Lama. From an early age on, the Dalai Lama has shown great interest in science. He has collaborated in several brain research projects. He claims that he would give up his religious beliefs as soon as they would contradict scientific evidence, and even the prospect of a transhuman future doesn't pose a problem for him. Once he claimed that he might reincarnate into a computer as soon as these machines were powerful enough.
Now, further development of the technology, and eventually, a new type of human being, say, due to these machines, something, then welcome, no problem. If that come, and then the reincarnation of Dalai Lama also may be one of like that.